are back with another segment of Fun Facts, जहां आपको पता चलते हैं अपने favorites के बारे में कुछ known और कुछ unknown facts. Today we have with us Barkha Singh and Yuvraj Thakur sharing some of their fun facts with us. A habit you want to get rid of?
Anger, anger habit में आएगा ना? It's my anger.
It's your habit.
My temper. It's a habit actually. It's a habit. So my temper. And I think I'm working on it. So far it's going pretty fine. So that's the only thing I would do.
I get affected very easily.
Yeah.
And I let people affect me a lot. So I want to change that about me and like not give, you know what.
Beauty or brains?
Obviously brains.
Combination.
I'll say brains.
I need a combination.
Money, fame or glamour? One thing that landed you in this industry?
Chance. For me.
I'll say... It's a long story actually. I wanted to be like my dad. My dad was a model long ago. So he is really a stylish guy. So I wanted to be like him. So obviously somewhere back, like mere dimag mein aisa tha ki fame was there initially, but yeah, so it comes from my dad. Like I wanted to be like him.
Weirdest compliment you received?
Yeah, tha wo.
Wait, I'll tell you. I like the arch of your back. And I like how your upper lip looks when you smile. Instagram. Thanks, though. If you're watching this, I'm sorry. I don't mean to be funny. I mean to be funny. And thanks.
मुझे याद नहीं आ रहा है. I think किसी लड़के ने मेरे lips की तारीफ की थी.
So sweet.
और वो भी सामने वो इंसान मेरे बैठा हुआ था.
Hey baby, I like your lips.
No, he yeah line ये थी. Most kissable lips, and that guy told me. And
so sweet.
So I know what's so sweet about it?
It's sweet, yeah.
It's creepy. Yeah, it's damn
You're
creepy.
Being homophobic.
Or no, yeah. but honestly, I was scared. So I don't know whether I'm being homophobic or not, but I was damn scared. And that guy is a friend of mine, so the way he was behaving, I thought it's creepy. Yeah.
Stupidest rumor you heard about yourself.
That I've slept with my best friend and he's a guy.
Oh, that just sunk in. I don't remember actually, I don't know. Stupidest rumor I've heard about me? I don't remember, I'm sorry.
One silly habit you are proud of?
My mind is always in the gutter. So I'm really proud of it because I think I can find humor in absolutely anything, absolutely anything. Like even you standing just now, I can just like make my mind work. And she's hiding her face. And I can make it funny. So I think I love that habit about me because I can keep myself entertained all the time.
I'll say like some, like me and my best friends, we do some kind of a ghati dance in any party. So
this, no?
That's like, yeah, ghati dance, like it's next level.
You must have seen a glimpse of it, na, in the episode.
Yeah, a little bit. हाँ, वो कुछ भी नहीं, that's nothing in front of that. वहाँ, उसी के आसपास, so हम किधर भी नाचना शुरू कर सकते हैं, कभी भी. And हम में से कोई भी इतनी drink वगैरह करता नहीं, मैं I don't drink. So, but when I dance, आपको लगेगा कि मैंने 2-3 बोतलें चढ़ाई भी हैं. So I think that's the silly habit और आदत जो भी है.
Guys, YOLO, hashtag YOLO, or you only live once. If you want to do something, please do it. Don't let money, job, work or anything hold you back. Because when you're dying, you shouldn't die with a regret that, oh shit, maine wo nahi kiya. So do it.
Yeah, guys. Decide on living moment to moment and don't really think about what will happen tomorrow. Because your future is right now. So make the most of it, make most of today and tomorrow will be fine. So just be happy. Thank you.
We hope that now you know something new about these two. For more updates on your favorite shows, don't forget to like, share and subscribe on YouTube to India Forums. Addiction at its best. Cameraman Babaji, India Forums, Mumbai.
Hello guys, my name is Yuvraj Thakur and you are watching me on India Forums and please subscribe to the YouTube channel.